Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Not Oak Games Room. We are about to start Genshin Impact. And this is a game that I am very excited about. It has been having a lot of reviews. I know absolutely nothing about the game. So I just hope that it runs well. And that we don't have a lot of resources lost here. And one thing you may notice, we have webcam again. Aw, yeah. I had lost the face cam quite a while back, and just found it. So one thing I'm going to do is I'm actually going to take a quick break while this is doing updates to set stuff up, and we will be right back. I do apologize about you seeing my desktop, folks. For some odd reason, this game just would not load properly in the video game settings, so I actually have to do a window capture, which completely throws things off. And loving the music. All right, click to begin. Alrighty. Let's see what this is all about. White screen. That's what it's all about. Did I break something?
So, what you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world? But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Outlanders, your journey ends here. Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now.
Making me choose. Why? Now, is it making me choose which one? Like, give me some context here, please. I hate this. Give me context. Don't just tell me to select. Let me know what's gonna happen. Okay. Boop. Let your name be known. Aw, yeah. Bleep.
Ether!
Oh, dear. What?
Just like that, the god took away my brother. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So whilst we used to cross world after world, we are now trapped here.
Me likey very much. Oh. What an opening. Oh my.
How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. After I awoke, I was all alone. Right up until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guy.
Paimon is so cute!
We should head off! Let's get going!
Alright. WASD, alright, classic controls. Space to jump. Okay. I'm digging this so far. This game is super popular. Fast travel. All right. Cool. So for this game, it has a lot of things that I like. It has a lot of things that I'm used to.
Depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a statue of the seven. Which of the seven are you looking for exactly?
This is so cute. I'm assuming those are like healing fruits or something. Sorry for panning so much. I guess I can turn mouse sensitivity. Maybe I'm going in the wrong way. Whoa! Nope, I was going in the right way. Sorry if I'm making anyone sick. There we go.
Oh, wow!
Ooh, collecting stuff. Cutscene! Alright, mouse out of the way. There's just something about female characters that...
That's a statue of the seven!
I don't know. Anytime I'm given options for... I don't know why I'm looking over at my chat. Anytime I'm given options, I always just choose the female. It's weird. I don't play guys very often. Probably because I am one? I don't know. Hola, Ali.
There are a few of these statues scattered across the land to show the Seven's protection over the world.
Welcome to the stream.
Among the Seven Gods, this god controls the wind. Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the animal god, but... Paimon will take you to the animal god's place first, and there's the reason why.
The Outlander who caught the wind. Nice!
As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind.
Alrighty. Whee! That almost killed me.
Thank you. That's a statue of the seven. There are a few of the among this. Paimon's not. Paimon, I'll take you.
Okay, so let's, you know, not almost kill ourselves this time.
As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your brother. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it.
Oh, and Ale, your English is perfectly fine.
You can swim right over.
You can swim in this game? You can swim in this game. Outside of the way. What? Did we just get some power? And unlocked a map? Love it! Too much.
Ooh, did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of animal. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you. Uh-huh, it's because you're not from this world to begin with. If we keep heading west,
that was
from
my
there,
guess.
We'll eventually reach Mondstadt, the city of freedom. Mondstadt is the city of wind because they worship the god of animal. So perhaps because you got power from the god of animal, you can find some clues there. There are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard news of your brother. Let's move then. The elements in this world responded to your prayers, and Paimon thinks that's a lovely sign.
What am I? Press E. Ah. Tutorial.
These are the animal powers you got from the Statue of the Seven.
Everyone's
so jealous. Why doesn't Paimon get cool fighting powers?
I love it. Wow. Hold left on to show the cursor and click on the screen buttons. Okay. Achievements? Har har. I love this. I can change my name? Oh! Oh my gosh! I'm so happy. Notices. All right. Come back and read this stuff later. I just don't like having dots all over the place. I've got mail. Attachment. Nice. This was gonna happen. Ho ho. Level 5. How much stuff do I have? Oh, these are tomes. Okay, that's cool. I mean, I probably shouldn't be doing this so soon, but you know, hold on to these tomes. Alright, tributes. Weapons. Ooh. Enhance. Ah. Take it. Cool. Nice. So, I'm gonna get you to let me know something, Ale. How lagging am I right now? Affiliation, vision, story. That's cool. Voiceover unlock criteria. unlock teleport waypoints in Mondstadt City. Oh, this game. Wow. Now I wonder how. Oh, we just go this way. Okay. Sweet flower. Nice. Whoa. Okay. That is so awesome.
There's something huge in the sky. It's headed towards the heart of the forest. We must proceed with caution.
Common chest. Sweet. Ho-ho. I got some artifacts. Can I enhance it? No, I can't. Oh well. Alright, what I meant by that is the game glitching at all? Is my character moving smoothly? My talking, is it chomping in and out? Alright, I may need to go up one. Alright. No, it's coming from me. Why are you not attacking? Are you quite done? That's so awesome. Can I take down the tent? No, I can't take down the tent. Dang. Ooh, chest on a rock. Nice. Yeah, there'd be a bridge somewhere. Whispering Woods. Boars! Aww. New story point. Nice, nice.
Huh? Look at that.
Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Yep, talking to a dragon.
Who's there?
That was awesome.
That was close. Paimon almost got blown away.
Alrighty.
Luckily, Paimon managed to grab hold of your hair. Thanks. What was that? Paimon thought we were gonna get eaten.
Oh, I thought we were gonna get eaten too.
It definitely has something to do with that weirdo who was talking to the dragon. Yeah, Paimon gets why you're worried. Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red thingy on the big rock over there.
What?
Let's go take a closer look.
I don't trust that.
Be careful. Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this. Paimon's never seen a stone like this before, so Paimon can't tell what it is. All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here.
Yes, let's. Adventure rank 3. Paimon, where'd you go? Okay, need to get back on the road. Oh, I'm going in the wrong direction. Following the road the wrong way. It's what we do. We get lost. But it's so easy to get lost. Such a beautiful world, too. I love it. So pretty. You're cool.
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius.
Favonius?
You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves.
Well, we're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound like a local name to me.
That's because it isn't.
Mascot. What's the deal with it?
I mean, we've only been traveling partners for 2 months, but we've already become the very best of friends.
So to sum it up, you're traveling partners, right?
I love it. So cute.
Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best you get inside the city as soon as possible. It's not far from here. I'll escort you there.
Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason?
I am, but not to worry. I can keep you both safe while doing that too. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet. Oh, I'm sorry. Probably not something I should say as a knight. I give you my apologies, strange yet respectable travelers.
That sounded so fake.
Do you have something against the type of language usage prescribed by the Knights of Favonius Handbook? Leave it to me.
Oh my. Obtained Amber. As an archer, Amber is ideal for taking down targets from a distance. Press... Oh.
Travelers, what are you doing in Mondstadt?
She got separated from her brother during a really, really long journey. Paimon is her travel buddy, helping her to find her brother.
Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit.
Any more chit-chat? Okay. So, something right around here. I take it these are different waypoints, I'm guessing? Yes, waypoints. Awesome. Okay, which means there's one close by. Woohoo! Now, do I have anything to enhance it with? Bleh. I think I went a little too gung-ho.
Jog?
Oh.
Can I get lunch with you? It's getting late. Should I light a torch?
According to the map... Oh, a little further down. That is just cool. Alright, alt. What are you telling me about? Oh, she leveled up. Cool. Sweet. Just way too precious. I love it. All right. Let's see here. So apparently, there's a quest marker right around here. There it is. All right. Yeah, let's switch back. Ho ho ho.
Nothing to it. Though I've gotta say, you surprised me a little with your moves there. Thanks for the backup. How'd it feel?
Now that you mention it, how is it the Hillytrills ended up here? These creatures don't seem like the type to set up camp so close to cities like this.
Barely broke a sweat because I got a bunch of bonuses from registering, and I went a little gung-ho on leveling up the main character, so I'm probably quite a bit further ahead than I should be right now.
Exactly. It's more normal for them to be much further out in the wilderness. But because the dragon, Storm Terror, has been around a lot more recently, our orchards have been destroyed, and the local market has been affected as well.
Ooh.
When the storms hit, we usually end up with at least a few injuries, so the Knights of Favonius have been tied up doing the best they can to defend the area.
So these annoying creatures have been getting closer and closer to the city?
Exactly. That said, clearing this camp helped make the area a little bit safer. Come with me. A responsible knight must make sure to see you to the city safely.
Yeah. Sweet. Alright, switch back. Exquisite chest. Ooh. Aww. Gee. Aim shots are great for making precision attacks on enemies, weak spots. Cool. Alright. Artifacts. Cool. So since I got some stuff, I'm actually gonna level her up a bit. Sweet. Oh, Ale, I am very happy right now. Let's see here. So, I don't have anything on the go right now, aside from getting inside of the city. Alright. So let's get to where we need to go. This looks like an interesting place. Temple of the Falcon. Ooh. Recommended party level 20. Let's see here, what is my party level? Domain unlocks at adventure rank 12. I can't even do it. Okay. So that's what explorable dungeons. Oh man. I haven't felt this excited since Guild Wars was brand new.
No, we just happened to be passing by. What are you cooking?
What should I cook next?
Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo.
Oh. Are you travelers from around here as well?
No, we just happened to be passing by. What are you cooking? Smells good!
I see. Welcome, travelers. I'm Lynn, the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. As you can see, I'm experimenting with some new recipes.
Ooh.
Eat before you go. The first rule in the Wilderness Survival Guide.
Picnic? Oh, Paimon just loves picnics! My travel partner here is good at cooking as well.
Oh, there's a cooking pot right there. Show me what you got. It's good to have someone to practice with.
Yes, yes it is.
There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Try making a chicken mushroom skewer for me.
Chicken mushroom skewer. Alrighty. Alright, so. Can do better. I completely ruined one of them. let's see here. Do I have any ingredients? Yeah, no. And now I'm...
Is it done? Mmm. Smells good. Let me try.
I burnt one, and I succeeded on one.
The taste is hard to describe. A borderline pass.
What? No, she didn't try the burnt one, did she? That doesn't count. I don't know why I keep looking over here when the camera's here. I gotta stop doing that.
You have great potential. All you need is more practice. Oh, I've got some raw ingredients in my bag. Have them in return for this meal.
Can we really have them? Won't you run out of ingredients?
That's okay. You should be able to find lots of ingredients when exploring the wilderness. Don't forget to look carefully. There's also a restaurant in Mondstadt known as Good Hunter that sells food and ingredients. Go have a look when you've got the time.
Sweet.
Okay, thank you for the info. Hey, leave some chicken mushroom skewers for Paimon!
Knowing how to cook is essential to survive in the wild. Don't forget it. Oh, well, I often help hungry adventurers by sharing a little something with them, so I might have seen the person that you want to find. Let me see. Well, your face does look familiar. Huh? Were you the one who had some barbecue lizard with me that other time? Speaking of which, you do look like that person I had chilled slime with. No. Maybe you were the one with the frog soup. I'm sorry. I can only seem to remember the food I had with other people. I don't recall what they looked like very well. Oh, now we get to cook right away. Alright. Teriyaki. Ooh. Alright. So, I want to do this again. Cook. Cook. Perfect! Yes! No character bonus. No character bonus. Okay. Good. Perfect. Sweet. Oh, I am loving this game. Booyah. Automatic cooking for chick. Automatic cooking? What? Have. Once you max out a proficiency. Oh, man. Alright. I wonder if the cooking system gets any harder. Cooking for Teyvat fried egg. Nice. Alright, and there was something else that they gave us ingredients for. Oh, I used up. Okay. So I need to find another bird egg. Okay. Cool. Nice. All right, let's go. Ooh, mint. Nice. Timmy! What do you have to say? What are you doing? You're scaring the pigeons away. They'll be back. They do come back, usually. But what happens if one day they leave and never come back again? Oh. Not cool, Timmy. Not cool. You're harshing my buzz, man. I don't actually have a buzz. This game just has me naturally happy. They put so much effort into this. I love it. Swan and Lawrence. Let's talk to Lawrence. Welcome to Mondstadt Traveler. How can I help you? Known as both the Crown of the North and the City of Pastoral Song, there are no words that can truly describe this beautiful city, or the beauty of this city. A new bard arrived in the city not long ago. You should seek him out if you want to feel the true essence of Mondstadt. No, Ellie, I'm picturing more like tamales. But the songs he plays are a bit archaic. Those songs date back thousands of years. No clue as to how he knows them. It's said that Mondstadt is a righteous hero often appears at night. But no one knows his true identity. I should stop there, or else I'll keep talking about him. If the acting grandmaster catches me chatting on duty again. Sorry, guess I'll talk to you next time. That was cool. Such a beautiful city.
Let me officially introduce the city of wind, dandelions, and freedom. Travelers under the protection of the Knights of Favonius, welcome to Mondstadt.
Finally, no more having to camp outdoors. But the city folk don't look too cheery.
Everyone's been put out of place by storm terror recently. But everything will turn out fine, as long as Jean's with us.
Jean?
Acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius, Jean, Defender of Mondstadt. With Jean on our side, surely even the vicious Storm Terror will be no match for us. Before I take you guys to the Knights of Favonius headquarters, I have a present for you, Traveler. It's a reward for helping me clear out that Hilichurl camp.
Hey! Why doesn't Paimon get a reward?
Because this reward is useless to you, Paimon. But I'll treat you to a traditional Mondstadt delicacy, sticky honey roast.
Sticky honey roast!
Come with me. We'll head to the city's, high ground.
Paimon is so cute! shops and things. Now, inside of Mondstadt. Ooh, 2 waypoints. Sweet. 2 fast travel points.
This used to be a bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever.
Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off. Ah, it's up there. Okay, I need to find a way up there. Stairs! Stairs go up there. Intelligence Department. Adventurers Guild. That's cool. I want to be part of the Adventurers Guild. Sweet! So I now have 1, 2, 3, 4 waypoints. Now these stairs, I'm guessing. Sweet. I saw something. What are you? Level 8? Level 15. Yeah, I think I just went a little overboard. I need to keep going this way. Keep going up. Where even did I end up? Probably not where I'm supposed to be. Let's go this way. See where we end up. No, more up. I needed up. It's all about up. Now, is this anywhere close to the other point? Yes, it is. So I'm guessing other point is in here somewhere. Or maybe it's actually in the building?
No, it seems I can't do it.
Best travel companion ever, Paimon. Agreed. Very much so. How's everybody doing out there tonight? I know I'm doing great. Okay. This is not where I need to go at all. Interesting. Where is that waypoint? I need to find the waypoint. Man, is my face ever showing up white. Holy crow. You know what? I'll find it later. I'm just gonna continue going up. Considering the game wants me to go up. That's one way to go up. Oh, that is so cool. That was so awesome. I love it. Climbing all over the place. Let's walk through the fountain. Alright, wet environments and hydro attacks can cause beings to become affected by hydro. When hydro meets other elements, it often triggers an elemental reaction. Okay. That's cool.
I really envy those with a god.
Cutscene!
The present I want to give you is...
Is what?
A wind glider!
No way! No, you're joking, right?
Outriders use them to ride the wind, and the people of Mondstadt love using them too. I brought you here to give it to you, so you can experience it right away.
Oh, you're really excited about these wind gliders, huh?
Well, that's because the wind is the heart and soul of Mondstadt. Alrighty then, enough talk. Let's give it a whirl. It's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention to my instructions.
Alright. Oh, ho, ho, ho. This is awesome! That was so cool! Alright. Where's the next? All the way down here. Okay. Why don't I just go there? Unless it's trying to get me to... Oh, that's not cool.
The sky.
That is just downright nasty, is what it is. It's that dragon. Girl has natural abilities.
Huh? How are you staying afloat like this with just a wind glider?
I'm preventing your fall with the power of 1,000 winds. Now, concentrate. See yourself grasping the wind. Harness its energy.
Oh, buddy. This is so cool. And this is like tutorial level stuff too. I can't wait until I actually get into them. Massive multiplayer online stuff. Put its tail between its legs and flew away.
Have the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally or a new storm?
Who are you?
Storm Terror is attacking Mondstadt itself. Kaya, Traveler, you've come at the right time. We must.
Hold on, Amber. Are you perhaps forgetting to introduce us?
I like him.
Oh, right. This is Kaya, our cavalry captain. These two are travelers from afar.
From afar? Is that all we know of them?
Long story short.
Yep. Bring him up to pace.
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt. Though you haven't arrived at the best of times, I'm afraid. I understand the anguish of being separated from family. I'm not really sure why you're looking for the Animo God. Oh, but everyone has their secrets, right? Relax. I won't press you for more. First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you for your help just now. Your fight to defend the city against the dragon just now was witnessed by no small number of citizens. The acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius is also very interested in meeting you, and formally invites you both to our headquarters.
Ooh. Dressing room? What? Collect unique... We get outfits. Oh, that is so cool. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Alright, so where are we going? I still need to find... the waypoint that's just... like, down here. Turn around here. something. Like, where? On top of the building, maybe? Alright. Let that recharge. I want this waypoint if it's at the top of this building. I will get it. It was at the top of the building. Found it. All right, so world quests. Okay, that's cool. Temple of the Falcon. Yeah. I'm nowhere close. Locked. What are you? Temple of the Wolf, rank 15. Temple of the Lion, 18. Teleport. Okay, I am so excited. I can see myself dumping hours into this game. I really can. One of these Friday or Saturday nights, I should just do like a stream till like 3 o'clock in the morning playing this. It's just... My cheeks are hurting from how much I've been smiling. Like, this is just awesome. And we haven't even gotten out of Tutorialville yet.
This seems to be the Knights of Favonia's headquarters. Let's head in.
New mail. How do I check mail? Oh yeah, that was up here right there. Achievements! Sweet. So I'll take the survey later. I don't want to bore anybody. Sweet. Let's take a look inside. I agree. Now we are supposed to be here. Oh, man. Hello. So you must be Jean.
Jean, what's the hurry? I thought we agreed to meet them here.
There have been sightings of storm terror outside the city. Once we meet, we must...
Relax. I'll lend a hand when the time comes.
Jean, I brought them.
Yeah.
And once it was over, I brought them straight here.
Mondstadt welcomes you, Windborne travelers. I am Jean, acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. This is Lisa, our resident librarian.
Oh, are you sweeties here to help us out?
You look more like a mage than a librarian.
You're both so adorable. Sadly, the timing is regrettable. Storm Terror has caused quite a ruckus in the region since its recent resurgence. Simply put, Mondstadt's elemental sphere and ley lines are now akin to a yarn ball in the paws of a kitten. For a mage, it couldn't get much worse. My skin is one elemental particle away from a full-blown breakout.
If it weren't for this interference, the Knights of Favonius would have better ways to help you than just putting up missing person posters. We simply ask that you repose in Mondstadt while we help you seek out your brother.
Paimon will help too.
Good. In that case, we need a plan.
Paimon is too precious. Oh, man.
With Storm Terror now directly attacking Mondstadt, we may have an opportunity to cut this problem off at the source.
I like how
Lisa has revealed the sources of Storm Terror's power with her detection magic.
I like how blunt she's being right now.
Is that so?
They're located in the abandoned Four Winds Temples. Storm Terror's ability to whip up these kinds of storms can be attributed to it drawing power from the temples.
Our objective is to deal with three of the four temples.
Ooh.
I trust everyone understands why we are only dealing with three.
Paimon doesn't.
Knights of Favonius, time is against us. The storm is rampant. There's no point in maintaining a defensive position. All right, we need to take initiative and act before the situation escalates.
Agreed. Wish. Wish feature has been unlocked. Shop. Okay. Press F3 to make a wish. Ho ho ho! Wow. That's cool. Let's see here. Beginner's wish. 20% off first 10 set will receive Noel. Oh! Character! Ballad and Goblets. Epitome. Wanderlust Invocation. I will make this wish. Third character. Extra. Master. What? Sweet. Wow. And I can't afford any of the other stuff. Alright. That was interesting. Alright. Meet Amber at the temple. Okay, so. Fate for. Wow. Okay. Seize the day. What are you? Okay. That's interesting. Test run. Complete venti trial stage challenges to yet. Paimon, the best travel companion ever. What are you giving me? Wow.
Here we go.
Leave domain, confirm. Okay. That is gonna be so cool. But no. All right. Click. Teleport. Done in town. I love waypoints. Fast travel is so amazing.
Will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared. We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
Okay. New weapons. Dull blade switch. Silver sword, base attack 33, 39, Harbinger Dawn, okay. So that's just a basic sword. Okay. 39, 10.2%, 11.3% Skyrider sword. Let's see if I have anything to enhance it. Oh, do I ever? Whew. Enhance. Ah, yeah. Sweet. Noel. Sweet. Profile. Voiceovers.
Good morning. Breakfast is served. I will be on hand the whole time. Should you find that anything is not to your taste, please do not hesitate to let me know.
Nice. All right. Back up to attributes. Okay, so we can't level you up. We can.
Whoa.
Base attack 23. 39, 7.7. Okay, so they're all the exact same sword. Okay. Enhance. No. Get rid of you. And no. Sweet. Love it. All right, so let's see here. Do I have any artifacts for you? Nope. Ooh, I do. Okay. Attack 8. Okay, let's see here. 2-piece set, max HP. Equip. Sweet. Okay. Actually, you know what? Let's talk.
This is it. One of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. The people of Mondstadt almost never come here. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hilatrol camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes. I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds.
Dang. I'll say it again. Dang.
Huh?
Wait. Did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area.
Setup. Yeah, that works. Alrighty, here we go. Broken down.
You can use that console to open the door.
Thanks for the tip.
Wow, I can see so far into the temple.
Ember has the ability to aim and shoot. While aiming, her arrows will accumulate charge. Once fully charged, the arrow will be imbued with pyro. Nice! Use pyro skills to ignite combustible objects. Let's try this out. Okay. That's actually kind of cool. And I'll just smack that, you know, sort it up. Wow, they are really giving, they really don't want me in here. Too bad for them. Use elemental sight to see the element attributes of different objects. Each element has its own color. Huh. Green symbolizes dendro, which can be ignited by pyro. Opponent's wooden shields are a trillion, which can be... That's cool. Click and hold the scroll wheel.
Oh no! A horn! The fighting must have got them riled up! Well, good thing I prepared my secret weapon, Explosive Puppet Berry Bunny!
Wait, what? I don't suppose I can use this thing, can I? Yeah, no. She blocked. Explodables! Love it. Is badass. I'm going to start using her a little bit.
Are those explosive barrels over there?
Yes, they are.
Well, one shot should be able to blow them up. Left in here. Man. Noelle is many wishes as possible, yo. It's so high. Seems like there's something up there.
But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? If we hit it with a powerful pyro attack, we might trigger it.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Phew, I'm tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out.
Yep.
In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself...
Yeah, we're kind of boned. Kind of boned.
The winds change. So too should our tactics.
Sounds
deep. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier... If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history. It's just... I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider. Right?
Challenge completed. Aw, yeah. Precious chest. Why can't we just leave now? Crash course. Meet Kaya at the temple. Speak amongst the pages. Meet Lisa at a temple. Talk to Wagner, the blacksmith. So that's how you do it. I didn't think that was actually a portal out. That's cool. Adventurer rank 6. And looks like Noelle leveled. Level up. What are you? Oh, you're just little boosts. Cool. New artifacts. Ooh. We have a new chalice. Ooh, we got a flower. Oh, yeah. Interesting system for leveling up. I'm actually going to go into town because there was a quest to talk to the blacksmith. Quests. I'm going to see the blacksmith. The blacksmith, the blacksmith. I'm going to see the blacksmith. You must be Wagner.
Why?
This is the first Paimon's heard about it. What, so you want Paimon on the front line now?
Oh, you'll be fine, Paimon.
She's a tiny one, isn't she? They need to be purpose-built.
Wow, he does bespoke weaponry?
Of course. I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refinements. All in the job description for a blacksmith. All you need is the ore. No, buy from someone else. I barely have enough for myself.
You look confused. Crabby one, aren't you?
Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do.
He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it...
Alrighty. 33, 33, 33, 33, 33. Okay. That's actually kind of cool.
Take your pick. You'll find no second.
Yeah, yeah. Weapons. I've got a bunch of new bows. Nice. 38 HP plus 10%. Elemental mastery plus 20. Bane of flame and water increases damage again. Enemies affected by Call of the Weak. Defeating an opponent restores 8 HP. You know what? I'm actually going to equip that one and see if I can enhance it. There we go. Enhance. Nice.
You seem tired. Would you like some tea? I'll brew you some. Do you take sugar? One cube or
Collect
two?
Collect three iron chunks and give them to Wagner. Alright. So... where is this quest taking me? Paimon believes in order to... okay, so it's marked on the map. So I just need to go where it wants me to. What is this symbol?
Prepare to be blown away!
Oh, buddy. Nice. Let's see here. So far... settings? Interesting choice. Okay, so I'm actually going to leave this stream here, folks. I have had so much fun playing this. So if you're watching this over on the Twitch VOD, feel free to drop a follow. If you're watching this over on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. and all that good stuff. The sauna is actually going to be closing down for the season. It's getting cold enough that my little steam box is no longer an actual steam box. The Nova Games Room is going into regular operation.